we're back. Part 6 of Minecraft Story Mode, Lord of the Stone, Episode 1.
Whether I could control, that is, until you showed up. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that wither storm. Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra. The girl. I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction. Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it. She's going to make it.
You're concerned about your friend. It's admirable.
You're all going to be dead very soon.
We'll see about that. You don't even realize you're in danger right now.
So are you.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone.
It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
Much as I hate to admit it, you might be right.
Bravo for embracing the truth.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether.
You have my sympathies.
That is a lot of lava. And fire.
And other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guy. What drop?
Oh crap! You weren't kidding. Everybody hold on!
That we're running out of track, right?
No.
Good.
Jesse, that switch. Now, do it.
Oh, arms don't fail me now.
Wow. I thought something bad was going to happen there, but I guess everything's going to be... Whoa.
Jesse.
Ah! No.
Thank you. dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto. Ditto. Is it not dead?
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful. Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
Why?
We were just lucky to make it out alive.
That's more than most people can say. Their bones are probably still sizzling away in that lava down there.
Wow. Morbid.
Sorry.
Okay.
Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now.
He can't do it.
Like right now.
Okay, I'm gonna go first.
I just need to make sure I have everything I'll need.
I'm gonna go first.
I'll go first!
That's not what I was saying.
I'm going.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
Well, see you guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Thanks, Jesse.
Just go, dude.
Shelter. Shelter. I was going to say shelter.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever. And
we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut. Look,
whatever it is,
we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is gonna be spider town. I hate
spiders. Let's build a hut. It won't
take as long.
It's not...
That's it, Olivia. Jesse made the call.
We should get started.
Freaking dirt house.
All that work? And we're still eye level with monsters that are trying to kill us.
It's done. It's over. We aren't talking about it anymore.
We could have maybe done like a multi-level thing, but... It's too late. I mean, it's cool.
Let's keep it together, guys.
Oh, man.
What?
We
gave him the cookie.
Take it, Lucas. No, I can't do that. I insist. Thank you, Jesse.
That was for you, Jesse, not him. Still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
We can't just mope. Gotta keep our spirits high.
No, we should be moping. That's exactly what we should be doing.
Axel.
I'm right?
Maybe, but she's going to be fine.
What makes you think that?
She has to be. Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
We'll figure it out in the morning.
Maybe you're right. I'm pretty exhausted.
Jesse means us, not you.
Axel, we'll figure it out in the morning.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jesse.
Just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse...
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
So that is all for me in episode 1, The Order of the Stone, part 6, I think. Don't worry, I'm gonna upload part 7 soon. If you like the video, press the like button. Subscribe to me for more. I'll see you guys next time.